Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I bought one of the most interesting car in the world in real life. I am talking about this McLaren F1 from 92. If you don't know this car, this is I think this is the first hypercar in the world and one of the most expensive car in the world actually. If you don't know this car, I don't know. Trust me, it's a legend. This is the legend. Okay, I just maxed it out. Everything is maxed out and it's time to do a quick customized, but something very clean and very something very clean and maybe aggressive. Let's see. First, let's see some liveries that we can do. I'm not sure if this car need to have a livery. This is the color that all of you know. Let's see if I'm gonna do it just slightly different or not. Let's see, a nice color. Oh, this one is nice. I want something very close to the original, or I know these are the manufactured colors, but I want something that it looks insane with this car. I'll go with this one. I'll change my license plate. This car in real life cost only a few millions. If I'm not mistaken, Mr. Bean had one of these cars and crashed it. Just a fun fact, something from my memory. But you can check that out if you like on Google. What I am doing here? Okay, my name. Perfect. Perfect. Let's see if I'll keep the same design. Great Britain. No, I don't need that now. I want something simple. Very simple. For a beauty like this. I told you, this is just a legend. I know this is an older car, but I'm pretty sure you know this car from real life, all of you. If you are a car guy, you have to know it. Oh, this one is nice. The McLaren F1, the legendary McLaren F1. Okay, I think I will leave that one. The rims, let me be honest. Let me just be honest. I don't think I'm gonna change this beauty for original rims. We have to keep the original rims for a legendary car like this. So this is simple. I think this is the best customization that you can do for this car with with original rims and with this paint. I think it looks amazing. Let's see how it handles, because I'm a little nervous about this car. Let's see how it handles. How is the handling? Okay, let's go. Where do we have to go? Let's go to do a race. Okay, so the race is about to start and let's see this beautiful car what it can do. Oh my god, brutal start with an amazing sound. The first thing that I noticed, not the best handling on the turns. I just noticed that, but let's see. Maybe I can get used to with this car and I'll be better. We have the active aileron in the back, as you can see. And this car feels so brutal when you accelerate. Perfect corner, nice. I didn't try it to do a perfect corner, but now when I'm actually trying, I cannot hit the perfect corner. Okay. So, the acceleration is so brutal. I like it. The car, just amazing. Let's hide the stats for a while. The interior of this beautiful car. What I have to focus on the race also. I want to see something. Here I have to see. Look at the RPMs. Also, look at the speed meter. 300 and what it has, because I cannot see in this camera view. But this dashboard is just amazing. Okay, this is the actually the car. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you, the driving seat, it's in the middle, like in the real life, as you can see. I think it has some passenger seat slightly in the back, so the passenger stays a little in the back, if I remember correctly. Let's see what you can see here. Okay, you can see on the dashboard. You can search it on Google. It's a pretty unique car, if you ask me. I just mastered four corners. Not that good out of 16, but I didn't struggle to master them. Let's see. With the wet. Easy on the brakes, gentle with the throttle. Now it's raining and everything has changed now. The handling is way worse than before. Way much worse than before, so let's see if I can manage to control the car even in this weather. The legend has born, and this car is that legend with me as a driver. You know what, I'm joking, I'm always joking, so don't take me seriously. I know I'm not a good driver, I'm just a oh my god, I was just about to say an average driver, but after this I'm like a low budget driver. Okay, nice. Let's see. This car is so interesting, so interesting, I really like it. Now I just hit the full brakes. Another perfect corner, but I cannot hit all perfect corners in this weather with this car. It's a good car, I love what it represents, I love the shape, I love the acceleration, but the handling is not on my style. You can tell it doesn't have a lot of system that you can count on. And as you can see, someone is catching pretty fast. Yep. Let's see if I will manage to keep in charge of this race. How I did not master that corner, I don't know. Let's just hear the sound of this car for a while. Pretty cool. I'm just driving one of the best cars in the world, and that little bugger just passed me, but it has the same car, I think, as me, and we are going into the final lap. First place. Come on, you can do it. Yes, it's still raining, and yes, it has the same car, and now I just flip that guy over, which is just perfect. Okay, I got a penalty, but doesn't matter. I cannot win this race, because on this weather they are so aggressive and I'm so bad. That's the truth. So hard to control this car. And this is the worst turn in this game. Now it's on. What do you think? Tell me in the comments, what do you think about this car? For me, I just love it. A similar car like this is also in GTA Online. Not the same, but a similar. I forgot the name, but I have it on my channel. I told you, one of the best cars in the world. Also in 2021. Only if you see one in real life, you are a lucky guy. Only if you see it. Don't tell me in the comments if you like the car. Very important for me to have a feedback from you. Okay. So again, the McLaren is right in my neck, breathing in my neck, so. I know you are rooting for me, but yeah. By the way, I want to thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share to my channel. For me, it's very important for you that you are, if you are a subscriber. I know I didn't win this race, but yeah. I knew it from the start, this guy will beat me till the end. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, very important for me. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll put it in this video description. Tell me if you like this car. Have a great day. Thank you very much.